Hi, my name is Benjamin Schmidt. I'd like to read a poem for you today. The poem is Song of the Sweatshop Worker. So, thank you. Piles and piles and piles of shoes. They've rescued me from the fields. They've thrown money in my face. I've stuffed it in my bag and walked 5 miles home. I have heard that Americans love watching movies in my shoes. Americans love eating dinner in my shoes. Americans love shooting off fireworks in my shoes. Americans love committing crimes in my shoes. Americans love protesting injustice in my shoes. Americans love praying to God in my shoes. Americans love forgetting me in my shoes. Where is my mother? I no longer remember my village. It might be on the other side of the sun. I am not allowed breaks. Not even for the bathroom. I have seen girls piss themselves on the knitting room floor. And Paolo, how can he love me when all that was woman has drained on the roads? Now he lays disinterested on the mattress all day and all night. He stares at the walls, for there is no work, at least not for him. He wants to fix cars. I'm not sure he ever will. And I work when I'm sick. I throw logos in nausea. My hair gives birth to mosquitoes that infect the countryside. My shoes fall apart in a room filled with new sneakers. I look at the piles, then at my foot. A red blister with toes and hair coming out of it. It speaks to those shoes in an obsequious plea. It wants them to walk over and wrap themselves like puppies, to cuddle and snuggle and nurse this wound. Parts have turned purple, parts are bleeding, parts fester in the sweaty crevices between toes. And as I construct these shoes, ready to be shipped out, I wonder if Americans could walk a centimeter in my shoes. Thank you.